This is the flopping fish toy. It is just plush. However, on the inside, there is a rechargeable battery and it's just USB. The cord comes with it. It doesn't take too long at all to charge. And then here is the on-off switch. I'm going to go ahead and turn it on and zip it up and show you how my cat reacts. And this has kept them busy. I will say, if you turn it on for a long period of time, expect to charge it every couple days.